It is that time of year when we'll start seeing some Christmas lights mixed in with the colors of fall.
Yeah, but those vibrant colors are something many of us, we really take for granted. Well, tonight our own Kevin Rader takes us to Arcadia to meet a young man who is now seeing life in color for the very first time.
That's one of my favorite moments right there. You realize what they are.
Kelly's talking to her son Tyler about the video on her cell phone. Video of how she spent her recent birthday.
I wanted this really, really bad, but it's not for me. It's for you.
It was a family trip to Cool Creek Park that before this week's snow was full of color. Color that Tyler, who is colorblind, could not see.
I can see colors, but not the correct ones.
Mm-hmm. And they're all very muted.
So his mother, who was a photographer, had saved up money to buy the Enchroma outdoor glasses.
It's so special.
You can tell in the video when Tyler starts to put it all together as he approaches his mother. After all, the glasses are not cheap, and there was no guarantee that this would work.
When I put on the glasses, everything changed. I didn't know what the world actually looked like.
And then when he brought his hands up to his face, I just lost it because I knew he was seeing the world the way it should be seen for the first time.
Everything changed. Like, it changed the way I look at most things now because I never thought of the world being so colorful and beautiful.
Part of me, I cried because it was joy, but then it was sadness that it's for so long he's never been able to, you know, partake in the world that we live in fully.
So for her birthday, she gave you color.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad. Can't think of much better gift than that.
Mm. It was the best. It was the best. It was amazing.
So far, the highlights have been Christmas lights, red roses, and the flag. It even brought video games to life.
I'd normally just stop. I'd stop playing for a second and just look around. And I just, pretty much admire, the game.
His mother, on the other hand, just likes watching this video. Over and over and over again.
It was just so amazing to see the joy on his face.
Especially in color. Kevin Rader, Channel 13, Eyewitness News.
Such a wonderful story. Now the family is allowing Enchroma to use that emotional video. All in exchange, the company is going to send him a pair of indoor glasses so Tyler can take off the outdoor glasses.
What a great story for that family.
And just